Zuzuza.
Hello, I'm John Dramani Mahama. I want to share my policy proposals for the development of our great party, the National Democratic Congress, NDC, with you. Further to my interactions with party supporters on my tour of the country, there are a number of initiatives that I will pursue to strengthen the base and structures of the party. One of the drawbacks to effective party organization is a lack of permanent party offices at both regional and constituency levels. As flag bearer, I would lead efforts to provide decent offices for our party in the regions and constituencies. This will ensure that both elected and non-elected officials of the party have a conducive environment within which to operate and coordinate the activities of our great party, the NDC. On my tours, I have met with many young and vibrant youth of our party, all of whom are yearning to put their energies and innovative ideas at the disposal of not only our party, but also the country at large. What is required to tap into this huge potential is quality mentoring. Our party, fortunately, is blessed with many highly experienced and knowledgeable people who have a long and distinguished career in politics and public service. I intend to fashion out a program that links the youth of our party with these experienced individuals for mentorship and political development that prepares them for leadership roles. The NDC has the benefit of the collective expertise of many professionals and intellectuals with impeccable credentials. I will, as flag bearer, create a platform for constant engagement and brainstorming among these professionals and intellectuals on policy and governance proposals in order to arrive at workable alternatives for implementation in government. This platform will be a permanent structure that will become a melting pot for the synthesis of ideas and constant review and refinement of policy positions. I'm also committed to supporting the compilation of a database of our party's human resource at the constituency and branch levels to enable us to identify the capacity and qualification of NDC members. That way, we can help create programs and opportunities for members and supporters of our great party. I believe in the NDC, and I'm committed to working hard to unify our members as well as strengthen the structures of our great party for victory in the 2020 elections. Thank you, Central, Northern, Upper West, and Upper East regions, for your warm reception and the high turnout of delegates. I'm looking forward to energizing our base in Greater Accra, Eastern, Volta, Ashanti, Brongahafo, and Western regions. I thank you.
Victory is our land. Victory is our land.